Hey, it's Chris, and you're watching Reptile Guy 1100 here. Today, I will be showing you my new reptile. I have two of them. They're long-tailed grass lizards, and they're very calm. It's only been their second day in this setup. And they're actually like, they're very chill, and their trees are the favorite spot, obviously. And I'll take one out to show you. I think this one's a calm one. Yeah, see. They're really good with people, like. Here he is. He is about full grown. Her tail is ginormous. They're very little, like their torso, but then their tail is like 1,000 feet long. It's like a tattletale. Well, I'm not really sure if this is a girl or a boy. Boy or girl. But they're very nice. Like, it's so weird how long their tail is. I think I'm gonna lose them here. No, I won't. I'm not gonna lose them. I just got them yesterday, so. So, yeah. This will be in 1080p. Definition. And the first time I got him, it was an hour and a half ride home, so they were kind of stressed for the ride home, and but now he's all calmed down from the ride home, and he loves to be held. He's 8 already. Both of them have eaten, very nice eaters. Here's the other one. I just gotta grab him here. Here's the other one. This is the skittish one out of all of them. Here, I only have two, so see if I just like put him down and try to run off. Maybe not. Look at how long his tail is. It starts from there, and it goes all the way down there. Very impressive. They're very nice animals. Very chill, like I already said. And they don't take that much to take care of them. You just need to mist their setup a couple times a day. Once a day. And feed them every other day. Depends on the size. If they're little babies, then just feed them small crickets two of them. Small crickets for a baby, and two every other day. And if it seems like it wants to eat more, then just feed it more, like three a day, or three every other day, and you should be good to go. You should have a water bowl, like I said, mist it every other day, and while you are feeding them your crickets, if that's what you're going to feed them, you have to put, anole dust on them, on the crickets. It's just calcium. The reason why it's anole dust is because they're so much alike. Might as well just get this one. And this was the only one that they had in the shop for like anoles. Or anoles and those kind. Yeah. Other than that, they're very nice animals. And I just sneezed. But anyway, they won't like try to hurt you in any way. See, it's just like They'll just back up and then. Yeah, so this is them like. Ooh. They are quick, very, very quick. That's one thing about them that you have to watch for. Very quick. So yeah, those are my long-tailed grass lizards. Thanks for watching. Peace out.